Court documents reveal more details about an ATF seizure here in Lubbock just days after a mass shooting in Odessa. KLBK's Alyssa Tellez has been studying these documents. Now, Alyssa, what do we know about this seizure?
Leah, 29 weapons were taken from a Lubbock home back in September. This coming from federal court documents released recently. The price tag of them all together, more than $10,000.
The U.S. Attorney's Office filing documents to keep custody of those guns, which were seized from this North Lubbock home last September. The documents providing new details into the raid by ATF agents, revealing on or about August 31, 2019, the ATF received information that Marcus Anthony Brazil was manufacturing and selling AR-15 type rifles and other firearms without holding a federal license. The same day as the mass shooting in Odessa. Days later, this was the scene at Brazil's home, where guns worth more than $10,000 were confiscated. The documents indicate over the course of 5 years, Brazil purchased 94 firearms, 71 of those presumed to be sold. The documents go on to show about 3 years before the mass shooting, Brazil sold an Anderson AM-15 rifle to someone in Odessa by the name of S.A. Seth Ator killed 7 people and injured 20 others last August in Odessa. The documents show Brazil placed ads on Armlist and Craigslist, typically selling the guns for between $500 and $700. The complaint shows Brazil also sold weapons to people in Snyder, Lubbock, and even Colorado and Minnesota.
At this time, Brazil has not been charged with any crime. The U.S. Attorney's Office for the Northern Division of Texas telling us the criminal investigation involving Brazil is still ongoing. We'll be sure to bring you any new updates right here on KLBK News and everythinglubbock.com. Leah?